And we're back here at Most Buffalo. If you have been downtown within the last 4 weeks, you've probably noticed film crews. They're shooting an independent feature film called Cabrini. And the last time we told you about it, they were looking for extras. Well, since then, crews have made a lot of progress. Two on Your Side's Danielle Church has our update.
Cabrini film crews are shooting at about 30 locations across Buffalo. Today, they were at the American Red Cross here on Delaware Avenue.
37 locations in 45 days, shooting all over downtown Buffalo and in and around the county, and even Orleans County.
That's Justin Hank, locations manager for the film. He's a New York City native, but has worked on several films in the Queen City over the last 8 years. So why do movies keep coming here?
Buffalo is one of the best places to film in the entire country.
He attributes it to the architecture. Beyond that,
yeah, I mean, the reception filming in Buffalo from the people, from the business owners, the residents, everybody's very excited about the film community, and it really creates a sense of warmth and welcoming for people out of town.
Cabrini takes place in the late 1890s and is about nun and social activist Francesca Cabrini, played by Italian actress Cristiana Dallana. She immigrated from Italy to New York City, so Buffalo will turn into the Big Apple. Today, the old music room at the American Red Cross was converted into the Archdiocese of New York. More than 85% of the crew doing that is from Buffalo, and all the extras are local.
I believe it's about 70% of the film's budget will be left here in Western New York.
John Lithgow and David Morse are also starring in the film. Cabrini crews will be in Buffalo through September 15th.
There's no release date set for the movie yet. That's because it's an independent film and first has to be sold to a distributor. Then a release date will be set. Reporting in Buffalo, Danielle Church, Channel 2 News.